Today we will be working on Bunker Down, Less Than 3 Problem Solving. Melinda was paid $58 for 8 hours of work at a boutique in Guntersville. What was her hourly wage? Have to divide 58 into 8. Your answer will be $7.25.